Steve is right, we're on a roll today. I just had to learn how to pull a statue. Okay, well let's not bring that up. Okay, so we just gotta go right. Right up there. I assume this will be a warp? It wasn't. Get off me, you cowards. Also, why does the magic powder look faded? Like it's not as bright as the other items. Same with the hammer. It's almost like it's the orange. The orange color doesn't come through well. Okay, so that was a warp. So what is this gonna do for me? Just right here, eh? Okay, so we know the dungeon is up there. How the frank do I get up there? Oh, good job, buddy. Good job. Oh, you're all wet, too. So you jumped up on the keyboard, smashed the hell out of the keyboard, and now there's water all over it. Oh, and now you're clicking the mouse and moving everything. Wow, you did it all. You did it all in about a matter of 5.5 seconds. You good? You good, dummy? What a dummy. Did you end the stream by any chance? No? Everyone, we're still good? Okay. What are you doing? Why do you look like you're gonna... You okay, buddy? Wait. So I just can't get over here then. That must just be the way out. See, how do I get over here? Painting a shelf and taking wallpaper down? Panda busy as frick today. Sure, I choose this one. I chose correctly. Lucky me. Okay, see you, buddy. Wait, where do I go? So I can't make it across here? Well, I was at Staples today looking for pens, and I was like, oh, let's go look at the chairs. And I sat in this chair and I was like, oh, this is a freaking dream chair. It was so nice. Just comfy, you know? Like, I think the next chair I get, like the one I sat in, it had like a mesh bottom. I think the gamer chairs that you see, like the DX Racers and the Secret Lab chairs. I mean, Secret Lab is good, but they're very expensive, and I don't really think they're like that great for posture and stuff. I'm not sure though. But I sat in this nice mesh chair and I was like, oh, baby. Okay, so you gotta think jumping into the clouds isn't the best idea here. So maybe we'll magic mirror just to see what's going on. Yo, frick it, we're jumping into the clouds, I guess. What the hell are you things? I don't like you guys. Yeah, take that. Oh, this looks ominous. Okay, that's where that is. Okay. Have him into Dark World Link's house? I don't even know where that is. Noobs ask me that as well, and I don't know. Maybe? He's like a little turtle. Do I gotta pull his legs? No. Oh, I hate these little sons of guns. This gonna make a warp pad appear. Well, what the hell am I supposed to do then? Yeah, I honestly don't even know where Link's house is in the normal world, to tell you the truth. Pull his tail. Light his ass on fire. I don't want to bomb him. Make him sneeze. Ha. Ha. Hi, buddy. No, don't come jump up here and be a dummy again, please. I mean, I'm sure we don't gotta toast him like that. Yeah, no, okay. Like, it says Quake up there. I feel like that's not gonna do anything for me if I use it right here, though. No, so there must be something in the light world somewhere, but. Yeah, there, are you happy you jumped up here? Like, there's gotta be something here. I wonder if I use it here? Ooh, I can kill the little farts if I do that. Cool. Something doesn't make sense here. I don't know. Mm-hmm. Okay, go away now, holy hell. He just went to jump off the desk and fell. Well, didn't fall. Like, slid off the keyboard and landed on me. And had all his claws out. Oh wait, can I just jump down here? Okay, this is level 7. Link, do you possess the medicine of magic? If not, I recommend against going any further. What is the medicine of magic? I don't know what that means. Oh wow, they're not joking here. You're gonna be using a lot of magic. Oops. What? So you want me to come around this way? Are you kidding me? Okay. Cool. You want to do this. Okay, well, I don't gotta go through this room anymore, so that's fine. He did a lot of damage. Another chain chomps here. No idea why those were there, but I assume. Oh, nice. The old compass, okay. Okay, so I haven't been anywhere down there. I've been everywhere here, it seems. Thank you. Okay, but where do you want me to go now? The only thing I can think of. Is that there's just a key over here. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you're right. Losing both my fairies there so early on in the dungeon kind of sucks, but that's okay. We're kind of making some progress, so I don't mind too much. Arrows in this dungeon as well at some point, I guess. Well, this is fantastic. This is a room that I'll be coming back to replenish fairies 100%. Okay, this seems annoying. Nice. How nice they are. We will give you all the fairies. That made me panic. Whoa! Get out of here. That thing just wasn't leaving me alone. Where's that SOB? Come here. Thank you for the key. That's a cool little thing they force you to do there. Moonwalk through the door. There's old big key. I haven't seen the big chest yet though, so that's a little worrisome, but... Ooh yeah, there's a lot of places I can go. I think I'm gonna go back into that room. I didn't go the other pipe. Just check it out. It'll probably kill me or something, but... Yeah, no, this is a good idea. No. Get away from me. Oh, it doesn't leave you alone. Good God. Stationary turrets are so annoying. Like, you wouldn't think they're as annoying as they are. But holy hell are they annoying. That's the big key. I shouldn't go this way yet, though. You know that's not the way you want to go. Okay, let's go farther away from that for now. Ah. You found the mirror shield. You can now reflect beams that your old shield couldn't block. Let's freaking go! And there's that, see? It was good that I went back. The shield's so big I can't even see old Linkle's face. Thank you. I'm gonna check this one out first. Like, look how big it is. You can't even see this dummy anymore. How many crystals do I have? All of them except this one. Do I want to go in here? I don't know if I want to. Nope. Let's just go through here. Oh, uh-oh. Okay. I was like, wait, did I just F myself? We're good. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Damn it. No. Go back down. How do I get there? Why aren't you open? Why aren't you open, you piece of garbage? I bet you have to get into the middle first. Eat the damage. Let's go. We got this. Oh, I was burning out there. Like, shield, do you do anything? I just want to see if you do something. You do, okay, that's good. So now these things just shoot you. You can't moonwalk into them. They don't give an F. Okay. Oh, we're going out. Do I want to go out? No. I ain't doing that. That's a trap. I'm not doing it. Thank you. No, don't. Don't go up there, please. Hey, hey, come here. Come here. Come here. You want this? Here. Your favorite. There you go. Oh. Okay. So okay. I see what's going on here. Yo, my ass don't got any, I was burning out. I couldn't do it. Oh, this is so good. Ooh, that's not good. I didn't want that to happen, but that's okay. Can I have some magic, please? That's not good. Oh, and there's just none anywhere. Okay. Well, F me, I guess. Gonna give me any magic. Okay. No, let's do fire rod first. The delay! Stop delaying! Oh. Gonna try dodging the middle head this time? No. He's just gonna feed it to me constantly. I didn't deserve to live there. Yo, Zelda. I appreciate your coming so far to rescue me. As I thought, you are the legendary hero. I have felt this from the first time we met. Ganon is waiting inside of his tower to pass through the gate linking the two worlds. Once Ganon enters the light world, it is unlikely that anyone can stop him. But if he stays in the closed space of this world, you can find him wherever he runs. Whip his ass. Now, go to the Tower of Ganon. We will use our combined powers to break the barrier. Let's return peace to this country without fail. I understand, Zelda. May the way of the hero lead to the Triforce. Hell yes. Oh, the entrance of the dungeon was a turtle. The boss was a turtle. That's cool. Link, we're going to break the barrier of Ganon's tower with our power. Hell yeah. Okay, Panda, what did you want me to do? Go to the graveyard? Okay. Like, nothing was here. Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, I've been here, but I couldn't figure out what to do here. Give me a little post on the guns. Charge! Frick, man. This is the magic cape. You're invisible when you wear it. Watch your magic meter. Oh, so that's how you go over spikes. Ah. I got a cool ass cape. Wow. Oh, hell yeah. frickin' poles are waiting for me. Hurry up, bird. Pick me up. The spikes can't see me. Oh, I know where I'm going with this bad boy. Valuable lesson there. Old bomby don't come with you. Don't jump off the ledge. Yeah, your mobile delay. That's okay. Like, I feel like if I get hit, like, it'll blow up, so... I'm scared. Throw the tunic in. Whip some clothes in. It's a big mama. Yes, I did drop that. Okay. Throw my bow in. Yes. I like you. I'll give you something. These are silver arrows. To give Ganon his last moment, you definitely need them. I know I don't quite have the figure of a fairy. Ganon's cruel power is to blame. You must feed Ganon. Wow, okay. So, like, you 100% need to do this. Because you can get up to Ganon and not be able to kill him. So I wonder how many people did that. Go to Ganon, get there, and you can't finish him off, so you gotta run around worrying about side quests. Get your dirty ass clothes out of my fountain. Okay, cool. What else is going in here? Wait, what the hell is this? I don't even know what this is. Throw it in. Oh, okay. Shot maybe? Give me the long shot? Nope. Okay. So we'll try the boomerang again. Level 3 boomerang. Okay, they don't mess around apparently. Oh, the flipper maybe. Nope. Get your smelly ass shoes out of my pond, you little elf bastard. They get the butter stick. What? I don't think that's what I need to throw in, but we're gonna try everything. Oh wow, it's not the boomerang. I was gonna say you always upgrade the boomerang because it's useless. And then they're like, hey, look, we upgraded it. And you're still like, no, it's useless. Get out of here. Fire my sword in. Oh! Shit, she actually is gonna give me something. Your sword is stronger, you can feel its power throbbing in your hand. Okay, is that everything I can give her, or can I give her one more thing?